All right, y'all, so if I get it up out, there we go. Oh, no. Basically, I can. Okay, y'all. My bad if it's a little dark. Alright, y'all. Alright, so I'm gonna give you another episode before I get back to the house. Okay, so I'm gonna give you a GT on this one. So, further ado, a shout out to my boy Chris Rodriguez. A shout out to my boy Mozart, my bad. So, further ado, the motherfucking show must go on, man. So, let's check out GT in this one. Gotta rate that one a 5 out of 5 out of 5. I ain't gonna lie, Chris, my boy Chris, GT is one of my new favorite artists. Next to Apocalypse, Beast 1333, Cannabis. Like, I gotta get up for a GT though. I gotta give it up for GT, bro. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not gonna bullshit you. Nah, he's impressing me now. No, he's impressing me. I ain't gonna lie about that. That man, GT is ripping though. Okay, so we're gonna check out another one by my boy GT. So further ado, the motherfucking show must go on. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, I do sing, but I don't do like, oh baby, I love you. No, I don't do all that shit. I don't do all that shit. It's time to give R&B that funny twist. So, yeah. So let's check out GT in this one. Let's smoke some weed while we at it.
This ain't never gonna stop, man. I can show you how to rock, bang. Young Fever, yoga, hot flame. Taking over by my last name. They know I'm with it every time I kick it. Bring a body bag and I'ma come and zip it. I've been spazzing on them like I'm fucking tripping. Cause I'm syrup sipping without no prescription.
KGBI, huh?
Legs gone, that Lieutenant Dan. Blaze chopping like a helicopter. Got the phone riding on a ceiling fan. Roll up on you in a paper plane. Just to hit the cloud and probably never land. Let you know I'm worth $100,000. Time we gon' need some more rubber bands. Drop the roof and never think about it. Shit I do, I used to dream about it. Hold this ice up in my thigh phone. Still in with a purple ring around it. To live my life, you gotta read about it. Still underrated in the G about it. If I hit a corner, you might catch away. My candy wet enough to pull a tree about it.
You said I could cry, son, bitch, I've been the plug. Rapper speaking, mama says she in the thugs. Take a ride with a G, bet you feel the love. It's a God of celebration, came out with a dub.
I don't really got the time, peace. Shorty, get up on my line, eesh. I got too much on my mind, preach. I'm too devoted, like I got promoted. Need a money county every other moment. If you see me at the then you know I'm on it. Cause I'm dead present, this my only motives. Hold white on me like I'm with the Romans. But I'm from the W, know the South, they're holding. I ain't fucking with you, so just keep that noted. All my life a movie, they should golden globe it. Speakers banging like they just exploded. In the car I'm whipping, probably double coated, dog. Even if I came right out the sewer, I'd hit the bayou up and motivated. Bitch, I'm gutter, 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 gutter. Peter Panning on that peanut butter. Try to run up on me, they gon' send an angel on the way so y'all can finally reach up.
Cry, son, bitch, I've been the plug. Rapper speaking, mama says she in the thugs. Take a ride with a G, bet you feel the love. It's a God of celebration, came out with a dub.
He had KGGI on there, 99.1. I'm not gonna lie. That radio station is unknown because they play mostly like the mainstream genre, even enough trap. Because they don't really play GT. They don't, like they don't really play like Insane Clown Posse or, you know, shit like that. But it's kind of cool how he got them on the video. No, that's good promotion. So shout out to 99.1. About that, shout out to my boy Chris Rodriguez with these two requests. I'm not gonna lie though, I gotta rate this one a 5 out of 5 out of 5 with Tim Burning Mics. You know, only cause GT is one of them missing old school souls, and I like his flow. I like his style. I like that. So shout out to my boy GT on some gangster shit. But after that, peace, love, smoke weed every day. Stay tuned for the next episode, and let's see who do I got coming up next. The champ is here. The champ is back, y'all. The champ is back. Man, we gotta do one on him, yo. We gots to.